Yeah. Aces.
Aces, get one back.
We didn't use the whole field.
Thank you.
Chair.
Down line.
Down.
Get back.
Come on, come on.
Come on, sir!
Good. Dad is
Come on.
Oh my God.
All right. Take advantage. Take advantage, Aces. Come on,
you're tired. Come on, you're tired. Back in the stay right outside. Just like a few.
Yay! Oh! This they call him. Here they call him. I didn't see it. No, they called him. No, I guess he should have just punched him like the other guys. They have to lift their hands. Oh.
Can't see from that far.
Let's go, Aces. The goals are there.
You know I'm right.
If you can't see, Mike can't see.
No, you can see.
Get open!
Check in! Check in!
Watch it!
Good job, Aiden! Good job! Be aggressive!
Come on. markers just like under.
One of these are going to go. So what is the rule?
Well, there are two players between the player receiving the pass and the goal and the ball is
to the other opponent.
Right. So it can't just be the goal.
Wait for them to catch up. Do you feel like two players, right? So he's got a, you have two players to decide on that. Well, but then we don't make it to be like that. He's got a way to pass long. Good. All right.
Let's bring it.
Send it
to Bobby, you know who you are?
Yeah.
Bobby, where was it?
Where was it? Where
was it? You got some pressure!
Again. Ethan, run! We're losing! Ethan, we're losing! What are you doing? We're losing!
Hey, come on.
All right, Aiden, good try.
Get it out of there! Get it out!
Oh,
no!
Come on!
Hey, pick it up!
Oh, yeah, you didn't put it in.
Hey, Coach Lehrer here. I'm with our star of the game, Ruben Munoz. We just beat Ida Crown 2-1. It was a very close game. A lot closer than I wanted to be. But Ruben saved our butt back there. Hey, Ruben, I know you took some hits today. How are you feeling?
I'm tired. I know we could do better, but I'm happy we got the win.
Yeah, yeah. You were controlling those head balls. You made some great stops. They had some speed back there.
Yeah, yeah.
So Ruben, you're a basketball player. Is it volleyball too?
Yes, sir.
You're the three-sport guy?
Yes, sir.
You're a senior at HT?
Yes, sir.
You got a lot of letters on your letter sweater. All right, so way to go, Ruben. Try to be your coach these 4 years.
Thank you, coach. Man. Well, thank you, everybody.
Thank you.